Welcome back, Red Devils. I'm Sammy.
And I'm Mika.
And Natasha is also here with us. And this is your Red Devils Review. Nunca es suficiente para mí.
Porque siempre quiero más de ti. Good morning, Red Devils. My name is David Zhang, your 80s V president. Please stand and join me for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Hey Red Devils, my name is Cindy.
And my name's Daryl.
And we are part of Sweetwater's water polo team.
We just wanted to let you guys know that you can still be a part of water polo for this season.
We have practices every day except Thursdays from 6 to 7:30 at Parkway Aquatic Center.
And all you guys need to bring is a one-piece swimsuit, a towel, goggles are optional, and water, of course. Be there or be square. Loco se marchó, dejándome un mensaje que recuerdo hoy. Lo peligroso es gracioso, lo difícil es hermoso, lo más grande es el rodeo. Me dijo con certeza que no hay más emoción que romper un sombrero, disparar un cañón, salvar la vida de un jinete cuando malandra su suerte, soy payaso de rodeo. Me dijo ven, 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 animalito, ven, ven y sigue y verás lo que vas a aprender. No ves que soy muy guapo, artístico, muy listo, muy gracioso, soy payaso de rodeo. Me dijo ven, 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 animalito, ven, ven y sigue y verás lo que vas a aprender. No ves que soy muy guapo, artístico.
At 4:30 today, girls' JV basketball team will be against Hoover.
And also today at 6 p.m., girls' varsity basketball team will be against Hoover.
So make sure you support.
I don't want to ever change my shoes.
No. Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. It's Christmas and it's media and we're getting ready.
What do I do now, Rosa?
It's Christmas.
Where do you go, shirt?
Oh, I got a couple more. So slay.
What should I do, Rebecca?
With the E-I-G-H. Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents.
Hey Red Devils, it's Maritza
and Melissa,
and today we're gonna be asking, what's your dream car? So what's your dream car?
A black 1979 Chevy Monte Carlo.
Question of the day is, what is your dream car?
My dream car is a BMW i8 black. Your dream car?
I don't got a dream car.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Hey Red Devils, good morning. Mr. Wobnowski here from Pure Mediation. Just a quick announcement.
This week, Wednesday, in front of the band room, we're going to have an anti-bullying event. Our peer mediation group will be out front there welcoming you guys to come sign and make a pledge to be kind. We've also made a bunch of cool bracelets we're going to give out. So if you come make a pledge, thumbprint, signature, get a bracelet. We'll have some music. So we'll look forward to seeing you again this Wednesday, the 16th, in front of the band room at lunch. And also through the end of this week and beyond, look for our anti-bullying PSAs. Thank you, Red Devils.
That's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Mika,
Sammy, and Natasha, and this has been
your Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The truth is always yours.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.